This is Melissa with Lehman Property Management, and we are at 121 Koch Lane in Harrisburg. This is located at the corner of Nye's and Jonestown Road, right at the end of Colonial Park. Going to take a quick look at the neighborhood around us. About a 10-minute drive to Harrisburg, about a 5-minute drive to highway access. This is a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath with a 2-car attached garage. And as you enter, you are in the foyer. Nice high ceilings. Overlooks into your formal living room. Living room looks into the dining room. And we'll start over here. So you have a coat closet right next to the front door. And then you have a half bath. Plenty of cabinet space. Nice big mirror. Come around. Another kitchen. Tons of cabinet space, tons of counters, island in the middle with breakfast bar attached. Appliances included are the dishwasher, stove, microwave, and double door fridge. Also there you have a large pantry and the basement access. Breakfast nook. Behind the breakfast nook, you have the family room. Large family room, approximately 20 by 16. Nice big windows, high ceilings, fireplace. Next to that is the garage entrance. Oversized 2-car garage, plenty of room for 2 large vehicles and extra storage. Sliding glass doors lead out to your covered back porch. Kitchen. Over here you have your pantry closet. Nice big pantry. Next to that is the basement door. Unfinished basement, but very large. Spans the entire size of the house. And there's your exterior access point. Right over there. Nice big basement. There's your furnace. Into the dining room next to the kitchen. Approximately 16 by 18, hardwood floors, freshly painted, high ceilings. Double door archway leads into the formal living room. So we've come the whole way back around now, facing towards the front door. Approximately 16 by 18 for the formal living room. Then we'll head upstairs. To the left is bedroom one. Nice big room. Large windows. Two closets. Approximately 17 by 15. Bedroom two right next to it. Two closets. Next to that, we have the laundry room. Washer and dryer included. Also extra storage, folding space. Next to that is the linen closet. Next to that is the bathroom. So you have two sets of sinks with its own personal linen closet in the middle. Another sink. And then this is your shower room. Sectioned off. Across the hall is bedroom three. Dual closets. Approximately 15 by 16. You have a reading nook here that can also be used as an open air office. Approximately 4 by 7. And at the end of the hall, you have the master bedroom. Large master bedroom. Approximately 30 by 20 with cathedral ceilings. Ceiling fan. Large windows. Facing back towards the walk-in closet and the full bath. There's a bedroom door. Walk-in closet is approximately 12 by 7. And next to that is the full bathroom. Now with the full bathroom over here, you have dual sinks. You also have a standing stall shower, jacuzzi tub. Large mirror. All right. If you have any questions, please call us at 717-652-4434, or you can go to our website at www.rentcentralpa.com. Thank you.